Further erosion is expected at Kingscliff on the Queensland-New South Wales border after last night's king tide. Already there's been massive beach erosion, leaving caravans and cabins at risk of toppling into the ocean.
It's a pristine coastline now with a massive gouge in it. The beach at Kingscliff is being swallowed into the ocean.
Didn't take a chance. It's a shame what's happened to the beach.
6 metres of sand has been stripped away, leaving just rocks and a beachside community literally living on the edge.
This beach used to be full of children and now there's no children, so that's sad.
Heavy machinery was brought in to stop cabins toppling into the ocean. Tourists holidaying at the caravan park had to be evacuated.
We've set aside cabins in other parks if we have to relocate people in the other cabins that are here.
Previous attempts to sandbag the beach have been futile. Thousands of dollars worth of infrastructure has been destroyed.
That's the centre of the road. That used to go right around to the other car park there.
The race is now on to stabilise the beach, a plan which would involve pumping tons of sand from the Tweed River back onto the beach. The council will conduct another inspection this morning to assess the effects of last night's king tide on an already battered coastline. Nicholas Boot, 10 News.